Cranberry mustard, cranberry chutney, cranberry grilling sauce, cranberry horseradish, cranberry ice cream.
And that's just the beginning. There's also cranberry cheesecake, coffee, and even ketchup.
And we get a lot of people that come through the door that say, oh no, I'm sorry, I don't like cranberries, I don't want to try any of this stuff. And just try one thing. Then they realize how much they like things with cranberries.